everybody, and welcome to Galaxy Jessica Do. And today we are going to be doing a really big video, and I'm kind of excited. So what we're going to do, we're going to be remodeling my room, kind of ish, not really, but kind of. So what we're going to be doing, we need to take all of my stuff off the walls, and there's kind of a lot. And then even the bed is out of here. So what we're going to be doing, we're going to take everything off the walls. We're going to paint the walls. We're going to have this room decked out. So I think it's going to look pretty cool in the end. And we're also getting a new bed. That's mainly why we're doing this, is because we're getting a new bed. It's like a trendle bunk bed kind of thing. So we're kind of excited. Let's get on with the video. We're going to start with taking everything off the walls. So let's start. The room looks like now. Take everything off these walls. We're gonna have to take all of this out. This is like blankets and stuff. We're gonna have to take everything. We're gonna take all this down. Okay, so I got all the walls cleaned up, and we got everything mostly cleaned up. We have these two things with like a lot of stuff on it because we don't really know where to put it, you know. So we just have them stacked with stuff, and then later we'll fix that. We have over here the closet. There's like a bed in there, just this bed thing and the curtain that usually goes here. So we took all those curtains down, and now what we're going to do, I'm going to try and figure out what I can do with this hole, just to like cover it up for a little bit. I'm thinking I can just get like some cardboard and put it over it for now. So I'm going to go try and find some cardboard, and then I'm going to vacuum and mop really quick, and then we'll go from there and see if we can start painting. Okay, so we're gonna start painting now. I'm not gonna show you the color yet. Okay, so it's the next day. The bed came in yesterday. We ran out of paint. But I think we have enough to finish one wall. I don't know when we're gonna get another one. So stay tuned. We're spray painting my desk from black to white. I'm going to be hanging up these curtains. They're supposed to look like that. I'm trying to hang up these curtains right now, and I got that in, and I'm about to get this in right now, and then I will have the feeling of accomplishment. I can do this for me. I just need me and some tape. I have all the lights hung up almost. I have these lights left. And if my calculations are correct, all of them will light up. Okay, so watch this. If I plug these lights in, you'll see the lights go all the way until those Christmas lights are there. Well, what it's going to be supposed to be doing, these lights are two separate lights. I tied those together right there in the corner. So I connected that into this, and the pink ones into the other rainbow ones. They're going to go all the way around. Okay, so I kind of just painted my fan. I wasn't planning to, but I guess I did, so there's no turning back now. Okay, so I'm about to go to bed, but I forgot to give you guys an update. It's a couple days later from the last video. Oh my god, it's so bright. I'll just be like this. So it's a couple days later from the last video, and I put up all the decorations. I still need to do the laundry, though. Okay, guys, so it's been a couple of weeks. I finally have everything finished. So I guess it's now time for the grand reveal. You're under the kitchen lights. You still look like dynamite. And I wanna end up on you. Don't need a place to go, just put on the